There are reports North Korea has fired another missile. This is breaking news. Japan's Coast Guard says it has detected a ballistic missile believed to have been fired into the Sea of Japan. Just yesterday, North Korea said it was ready to resume talks with the United States. The rogue nation wants the US to roll back sanctions, crippling its economy, but America refuses to do so unless Kim Jong-un commits to denuclearization.